Police are trying to find the man who killed a woman in the parking lot of a Tom Thumb in Richardson around noon today. Police believe the man and woman knew each other. They say he fired multiple shots into the truck in the parking lot on West Arapaho, then drove away. The woman was hit at least once and died from her injuries. Her name has not yet been released. Anyone with information about the shootings is asked to call police at 972-744-4800. Jeff Petrulis for CBSN DFW.